Hello, I'm David Smith, Office Manager at Synergy Counseling of Greenwood, and I would like to take this opportunity to let everyone know that we'll be reopening our doors for in-office appointments on Monday, June 15th. Due to the ongoing concerns with the spread of COVID-19, we are implementing certain safety precautions which will impact our normal operations. For instance, in order to enter the building, everyone will be required to have an appointment. Those with appointments will, of course, be asked the standard set of disease prevention questions, such as, have you been in contact with anyone who has tested positive for COVID-19? And have you had or have you been tested yourself for COVID-19 virus, etc.? Upon entering the building, you must wear a face covering at all times while you're in the waiting area. We are asking that all persons providing transportation for adults remain in their vehicles to assist in limiting the number of persons inside the building. This will, of course, allow us to practice social distancing. Hand sanitizer will also be available for use, and our staff will be disinfecting the facility on a regular basis. These are just a few of the precautions which we are taking to help ensure the health and well-being of our clients. For those persons who are still not comfortable entering buildings or even being among people, we understand. And we will continue to provide virtual telehealth services to you for as long as possible. To schedule an appointment, you may visit our website at www.synergycounselinggreenwood.com or call our office at 864-223-2243. We wish to thank you for your continued efforts to minimize and eventually eliminate the spread of the coronavirus. And we look forward to continuing to service your mental health needs as Synergy Counseling Greenwood, your path to a better life. Shh. If you like and share this video, your name will be entered into a drawing to possibly win a $25 gift card in support of any local business. Shh. Remember, like, share, win.